While AI and analytics has seen rapid adoption in agriculture, a bulk of these have been tangential and are relegated to supply chain management and not necessarily in field farming techniques. This is because the age-old practice of agriculture has typically been governed by intuition rather than cold hard facts. But this is beginning to change. Farmers are increasingly offered the opportunity to employ intelligent farming practices with the help of these emerging technologies. These digital transformations are not only improving farm management but also other measures to enhance the profitability and stability on the field. For instance, while IBM has been computing actionable agronomic insights for farmers, including pest risk forecast and critical weather-related information, Microsoft has also enabled unique data-enabled farming techniques using Azure FarmBits. Farming is anchored around a lot of factors which are often out of our control, such as weather, pest, market conditions, among others. And AI-driven data analytics can help farmers avert expensive mishaps that are a result of inaccurate information, helping them become more efficient and cost-effective. In fact, according to a report, the worth of AI in agriculture is expected to reach $4 billion by 2026. Let's take a look at some of the ways in which AI and data analytics can play a crucial role in tackling farmers' distress. Data-driven farm management. AI and other emerging technologies can automate certain farm activities, enabling cost reductions and improved decision-making. Not only do they eliminate the need for superfluous agronomists and advisors, it greatly helps farmers run critical farm management practices. However, emerging technologies come with a lot of promise when it comes to pruning modern agriculture. The sector arguably suffers from data issues at a very basic and granular level. Integrating image-based insights. Adoption of tools to track and collect data, especially drone-based images, from farms for lending support to critical decision-making have accelerated precision agriculture. Tech-driven methods to monitor crops and scan fields have helped farmers in various ways, such as make crucial weather predictions, draw early detection system for diseases, and much more. For instance, European company Aerialtronics uses drones, AI, IoT, and computer vision technology to provide image analysis in real time. This can be used by the farmers for disease detection by pre-processing images of leaves, crop readiness identification, and field management, especially when it comes to resource allocation. Another company called Blue River Technology uses computer vision and AI to build a smart machine that is designed to detect, identify, and make critical decisions around each and every plant in a field. Tackling financial challenges in agriculture. According to Venkat Maroju, CEO of Source Stress, better data help agricultural players become less reactionary and more future ready. There are numbers of other ways in which technology can be leveraged to ease the financial stress on farmers. As per a report, IBM has been developing a unique solution driven by AI to tackle crop insurance and credit challenges. Cognitive credit farm scoring applications that determine how much yield a farmer is likely to make are being employed to make accurate estimates of their credit worthiness. Although AI and data analytics have not been widely adopted in agriculture, especially in India, it holds a lot of potentials to turn farmers into real marketable entities and give their products a brand that can command better prices. However, digitally integrating farmers' daily agricultural tasks, although promising, will demand certain measures to meet the existing challenges around data first.